Just remember, ladies and gentlemen, Robin is racist.